Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for tuning in to my Buffalo plaid Christmas Dollar Tree haul. The first two things that I'm showing you are not plaid, obviously, but they are the cutest things ever. These red and green ornament candle holders. I thought they were so cute. So they're not plaid, but they are definitely beautiful Christmas ornaments. Decorations, I should say. The next thing we have is the plaid flannel back tablecloth. So on trend right now with Christmas decorations. This really cute joy ornament with the candy canes. I thought that was so cute. And then we've got the plaid dish towels. And they actually had two different plaids. They had the red, white, and green, and then they had the red, white, and black. And the red, white, and black actually is the closest thing to the Buffalo plaid trend for this Christmas. Those cute pot holders to match. And of course, the oven mitts. Dollar Tree was really winning this year with Christmas stuff. I was so excited about everything they had. My handy dandy plaid snowman. This really cute snowflake. These cups, I mean, they disappeared so fast. There were like a million of them the day I went. I went back like a week later. All this particular plaid was gone. And of course, the ever famous plaid mug. Hooks don't count. Well, you need them for Christmas ornaments, but I didn't need them for any of these. I just picked them up. This really cute plaid deer ornament, and that's something else too. Excuse me, the deer silhouette. I've been seeing a lot of that this Christmas. I always see it, but like a ton of them this year. And he's just really, really cute. And then, of course, the plaid snowflake ornaments. This really gorgeous ribbon. I actually got two rolls of ribbon. That one and then this one. This one I think is just beautiful. And my other joy ornament. I actually bought two joys. This one was just the one with the pine cones. And then the other joy, if you remember, that one had the candy canes on it. And this beauty here, this deer head, he is so gorgeous. They actually had these in gold and silver, but gold went better with my decor for this deer, so I only got the gold one. And then I thought that these products would make perfect gift baskets. Obviously, the packaging is in the plaid color. The white, red and white plaid, not the black and red, but still. And they smell really, really amazing. They have a couple other scents, but the apple cinnamon, that particular scent is the only one I've noticed that actually, it really stands out. The soap is huge, and it lasts forever and ever, and it smells really good. And then the body oil, it feels so amazing and leaves you super soft. The body cream is good. It's a little bit sticky, but it's still really nice. And I just thought as like a teacher gift or quick stocking stuffers, these were really, you know, cute, inexpensive gifts that smell really, really nice and are super, super festive to keep on hand. And again, they do have a bunch of different scents, but this particular scent, I think, is really the best one that they have. And it's on trend with the Buffalo plaid Christmas theme this year. So if they have these in your Dollar Tree, make sure you pick them up. You will not be disappointed, especially in this soap, because this soap, like I said, it's a huge bar and it lasts a really, really long time and it smells really, really good. Doesn't dry your skin out. I love it. Love, 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 love. So there you have it, guys. That is my Buffalo Christmas Dollar Tree haul. Smooches.